Over here.
Fellas.
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time.
Oh, shit sticks.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So, who lived here?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard.
Of course you did.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Oh, shit!
as she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie? Fuck you.
Booyah! Ronnie's dead.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Okay. Oh, yeah. We'll see how those dead fucks like me now.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's see what's on fire. Trigger, don't jerk it.
Blown away.
High noon, you fucks!
teeth to a cuff fight? Stay.
Hey, having fun?
Oh, yeah.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Hey, Sam, there's this guy, Dr. Reed in Santa Monica. He says they need my blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
If we arm everyone, I bet we could make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
But if she came with me, you'd come too, right?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there.
Check on Michael.
Hey, calling Emma John's place. It's Ryan. Anyone there?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Michael, you made it.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
You speak to Emma yet, or?
No. I will.
I am counting on you, buddy. See you soon.
Everything is coming up, sunshine.
Ah!
If I was 5 years younger, I would be out there with you kids raising hell.
I wonder how quickly a zombie loses their memories, their feelings, their thoughts.
Michael came back. He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
Glad he's safe. Where's Emma?
They're all in the gym.
God only knows what they're talking about in there. And of course, typical, typical.
Oh, we invite for poor old Andrea. Oh, no. Despite everything I do for them. Without me, this house would be falling apart. But... so what, huh? I mean, I'm not kissing Emma's million-dollar booty, so I might as well be invisible.
You go in there, and you tell them who does what for this household. I won't be pushed out. Not by Sam, not by anyone.